because the powered wind generator is generating is a little less than 1 amp. So 3.1, that's how many amps the wind has collected in the past couple hours. There you go.
Some people don't like wind, some people don't like solar, but for us, we kind of think they're both different purposes, and there's not one great solution to getting renewable energy on a boat. So you got to attack from both angles. So we're doing wind and solar. It was a very brief moment, but for a second there, we were producing more energy than we were using. We've never done that before, so it's crazy.